Yo, what is going on, guys? Back with another Emblemo video. In today's video, I'm gonna be completing both West Masters from the new East versus West promo. Let me know down in the comments, what's your progress so far? How many 100 overall Masters have you gotten? Or if you guys already ended up getting 102 overall Kawhi Leonard, let me know what style you guys ended up choosing. So you guys can see my team. We got that 105 Kyle Lowry. I dropped gameplay on that card. He's a beast. So we're going to be getting Luka Doncic and also Karl-Anthony Towns. So yeah, only one of these Masters do end up making my team from the West. So Luka Doncic is a finesse. Karl-Anthony Towns is a power forward for the power. But we're going to see how they're going to be looking like on the team with the boost. So yeah, we got some packs on the bench that we're going to be opening up. So make sure you guys destroy that like button. Subscribe if you guys are new. Have notifications turned on. Earlier today, I did end up dropping a grind to the top episode. So if you guys did end up missing that, make sure you guys go check that video out. But let's get started. We got 5 out of each. See if we could pull some 91s, some 94s. So here we get a base elite player. Definitely not looking for that. Throw on to the second one. Can we get a 94? So here we get a 91 quickly. I'll definitely take that. So we only got 2 more East packs. I thought I had 5. So here we get a Manatee player. Here we get a base elite player. Now we have 5 of the West packs. So come on, EA, give us some 91s, some 94s. So here we get another John Wall on the first pack. So here we get an 87 Anthony Edwards. So we got 3 more after this one. Come on, EA, give us a 94 Brandon Ingram. So here we get a Dungeons and basketball player. So we got 3 more packs to go, and then we're going to be making some upgrades to the team. Here we get an 87 Otto Porter. We got 2 more packs. We only ended up pulling 191 on the East packs. We got to clutch out a 94 for the West. Come on, EA. Let's clutch out a 91 for this last pack at least. So we get a base elite player. So yeah, not the best. Let me know down in the comments, how's your pack luck on those event packs? So now let me show you guys my progress on the East versus West promo master. So for the 100 overall East Masters, all I need is a Collins for my first select pack. So yeah, we did end up pulling a 91. So we need 1 more to get that extra 94 overall. Now let me show you guys my progress on the West. So you guys can see I can already claim one. I have a DeAndre Ayton, Jordan Clarkson, Eric Gordon. So all we need is Saric, and we also need Brandon Ingram. So you guys can see we got some select packs that we're gonna be opening up. So let's open up these first before we do claim our first master. So we need a Saric. So yeah, we cannot claim the second one until 8 hours. So it has an 8-hour cooldown. Definitely did not expect that. Because I have completed it before, but I didn't see that there was a cooldown on it. But we do have some 94 select packs on the bench. So we went with Saric on the first one. So now we go for Ingram. So now let's claim my first West Master. Let me know down in the comments, who did you guys end up choosing first? Let me know what's your progress so far on this promo. Very curious to see how many people have completed Kawhi Leonard already. Because I've been seeing on the comments, a lot of people said they have Kawhi Leonard already. So I'm definitely getting there. All I need is 1 more East player. So here we have Luka Doncic and Karl-Anthony Towns. So let's quickly go over their stats real quick. So we got Luka Doncic with the 102 mid-range, 100 3-pointer, 100 speed, 102 shooting touch. This card is just looking like a beast. He has the rebounding stats, the box out stats. 97 steal. This card is about to be insane. Here we have Karl-Anthony Towns with the 91 mid-range, 87 3-pointer, 99 in the paint. He has a 97 dribbling for a power forward. That's definitely not bad. He has solid box out stats. 98 block. So first, we're going to be going with Karl Anthony Towns. Why not? Now I'm going to be claiming my second 100 overall West Master. Make sure you guys destroy that like button if you guys haven't already. Let's go with Luka Doncic on this one. So yeah, let's put both of these Masters onto the team. See what overall they get boosted up to. So first, we got to match the chemistry. So let's put Devin Booker back in the starting lineup. Comparing his stats to Kyle Lowry. Both of these cards are insane, but I'll definitely take Booker just because Booker is a straight up beast. Now that we got all the players matching, let's put the Luka Doncic first, see what overall he gets boosted up to. Let's compare him real quick to the Damian Lillard. He has better mid-range, better three-point stats, better shooting stats, the rebounding stats, the box out stats, the defensive stats. So Damian Lillard does have better speed and also inside stats, so both of these cards are definitely going to be insane. Well, I already know Damian Lillard is a beast, but I know Luka Doncic is going to be a beast as well. So he gets boosted up to a 107 overall. That's my first 107 overall card on my team. You guys can see the plus 18, plus 20 boost. Definitely was not expecting that. I was expecting at least 105 or 106 overall. But now let's upgrade the power forward. See what overall Karl Anthony Towns gets boosted up to. Here, comparing them to the Magic. So yeah, they have similar stats. So Towns gets boosted up to a 104 overall. Not bad. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be dropping separate gameplay with the Luka Doncic. I could probably do one quarter with this Karl Anthony Towns in this video. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be playing one match with the Karl Anthony Towns. So for the first match, we got matched up against a 98 overall. He has Damian Lillard at the point guard. Bradley Beal, he has to upgrade that small forward. He has 100 overall Samson. So he has both 99 overall story exclusive solar players. So definitely a solid lineup right there. Pull up for that three. So he misses his first basket. Okay. And we get the ball stolen. So yeah, you guys can see that Damian Lillard World Tour is a beast. That's why he's on my starting point guard. But we're going to see how good Luka is, if he can be better. But you could definitely not go wrong with both of these cards. Okay, so he missed both three-pointers already. He has a 103 three-pointer with the boost. We're going to try it again. We got to knock it down. There you go. We got our first basket. So we got a steal right there. Let's go. Where's Karl Anthony Towns? Yeah, we're taking it all the way, and we get blocked by Hakeem Olajuwon. Sauce him up. Let's go with the crossover and the easy layup. So we got the lead back. So yeah, shout out to you guys that made it this far into the video. Appreciate you all. Make sure you guys hit that like button if you guys haven't already. Get back on defense. Luka with the steal. Okay, I see you. Yeah, we're going with the spin and the slam. Let's go. We got 7 points. He has that 99 dunk. Okay, I see you. Hakeem Olajuwon. Contested mid-range right there. Oh, yeah. They trying us with that three. And we knock it down. Let's go. We got 10 points. 55 seconds left. Okay, I see you, Samson. I see you. So yeah, a 2-point game. This 98 overall team is definitely making their baskets. Oh yeah, we're going for that three again. Why not? And he misses it. And they get the lead back with that slam. Okay. So we got a tie game. Let's try and get the dub. and we get it out of bounds. Definitely was not trying to do that. Actually, no, we end up getting the ball back. We'll definitely take that. Go with the layup. Why not? 2-point game. We got 20 seconds left. Let's lock up on defense. Come on, Luka Doncic, get that steal. They give it back to Samson. Let's go, Booker with that clutch steal. Yeah, we're going for that three to end it off. And he misses it. Wow. At least we ended up knocking down 12 points. We ended up getting the dub. But make sure to destroy that like button if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you guys are new. Have a good rest of your day. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.